We were not start the game as we want, as we said at the locker room. Mexico, they had some open shots at the beginning from our bad defense and some second chance points. We were not focused at all, especially on defense. And Mexico, they found some open shots and they scored them. In the second half, we said to be more tough, especially on defense, because they knew that we knew that this is the biggest problem for us. And from our good defense, we found also rhythm in on offense. Now we move forward. We have a difficult game. We will know our opponent from the next game, and we must be focused for the next game because we know that will be very tough. Thank you.